But how about the second cause of tension Dr. Laird mentioned? We think of is the stairs, for falls on stairs account for a big percentage of home accidents. But how about the second cause of tension Dr. Laird mentioned?
This fear develops and causes tension. Now another cause of tension,
the fear of falling.
Tension.
The fear of falling.